Hi, I am Marie-Ève, and in this video we're going to talk about importing animatics. It means also conforming your boards back into Storyboard Pro. So if you have been doing animatics in a third-party application such as Media Composer, Final Cut Pro or Adobe Premiere, and you have exported your XML or AAF previously from your Storyboard Pro project, you now have the ability to import it back as long as you follow these guidelines. So I recommend that you watch the XML confirmation video and the AAF confirmation video to make sure that you know what are the guidelines to follow for a smooth confirmation process. The first thing to know is that you will be able to import back your animatic in the original source project. So it has to be the same Storyboard Pro project. It cannot be just a random different one or an empty one to import back the assets into. So once I'm ready to import my animatic, I go to the File menu, and under Confirmation, you'll find the option Import Animatic Project. So that's the option you need to use to browse back to your XML or AAF format you will have exported from your third-party application, either Final Cut Pro or Media Composer or Premiere. So from Premiere, I created this XML file that I can browse for. So now I have my XML file here. And then you can choose to process the audio, video, and captions. I may want to uncheck audio if I do not want to confirm back any changes done to the audio. And then once it's done, I can import it. If ever you have a difference in name between your sequence and the project, you can still process it, but it will give you a warning message. So make sure if you see that if you are in the right project. So it's possible you would try to confirm that back in a different project because you opened the wrong one by mistake. But here I know for a fact that I'm in the right one. So I'll press OK. And now you can see that it extended my panel. So my 5 second change that I've done. So I have a timing change here. And if I go towards the end, you will also see that it got shorter because I also removed that extra panel that I had in this scene. So the same changes that you see here, I also have them in Premiere. So these same changes for the clips there. So as long as you follow the guidelines, you will be able to pass on your changes between the animatic software and Storyboard Pro.